Okay. Alright, y'all ready?
Oh shit. I've been practicing. Here we go.
Hey man. Glad you could make it.
I hate this outfit.
Looks like I'm just in time.
Ninja Turtle at what the fuck? Hey Blue Haze, how you doing?
Keep it moving, Gargan.
He just why is
the next one?
Why is when next he one. Walks?
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
So if y'all didn't play the last one, this guy killed Miles Morales' dad.
Miles.
So he wanna kill his ass.
For fireworks. We gotta go. Red, yellow. If these are
what are they?
Make sure the prisoners are secure.
Yes.
I'll take left. Protect the ship!
Form up on me!
The hell? Fight back! Fight back! Who are you, lizard woman? Get your coochie out of camera. I don't want to fight you.
I really should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Hey. What? Heavy attacks cannot be dodged. Parry heavy attacks when the warning changes from yellow to red.
Whoa, those blades are sharp.
Yeah, Nick.
You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news.
The fact that you, Also, if y'all didn't know, I'm fucking on the hardest level. So, you know, there's that. Leave me alone. Hey. God damn, I hate when they. I dodged that. I literally pressed circle. That's some crazy shit. Jesus Juice, how you doing? Really?
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Oh shit. So I gotta wait. Bam!
Whoa, those blades are sharp. You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man.
The fact that he did introductions is crazy.
These guys are bad news. You definitely want to keep him in prison.
No. I'm pressing circle. Why is it doing that? I'm pressing circle! Oh god, gee, okay, this is about to be some shit, isn't it? The vibe is death right now. This is. Alright, come on.
Whoa, those blades are sharp!
Yes.
You must be new in town! Hi, I'm Spider-Man! In case you didn't know,
can you do the thing?
Definitely want to keep him in prison.
There we go. Okay.
Out of our way. This does not concern you.
All right. Yes, we can.
Ah! No. Oh my god. Yeah, beat ass. Yeah. Yeah, I'm good with beat ass. A little bit. Yep. Oh, can you stop slicing me? Bro, what the fuck? She don't even got the... Oh my god, this is it's too early. I'm not trying to get cooked. It's too early to get cooked.
Whoa, those blades are sharp. You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man.
Nope. Okay, I gotta watch the people who have knives. Run. Oh, no. Please, please. I'm dodging. I swear to God, I'm dodging. Ooh! Nope. Nope. Get him. There we go. Okay. So, I might have to get that too. Okay, I gotta watch him. Ah! Hold on. Wait. Yep. Ooh! Get your ass! Dumbass bitch, stupid ass bitch, dumbass. Whoa! Nope.
You knew.
We'll
cover you.
Yep.
On it.
Bitch! Oh shit! Hey, can we stop doing that? I would greatly appreciate that. No. I swear to God, if you knock me out, I'm gonna be so pissed.
Trying to get inside the ship.
No.
We gotta stop them.
Shit.
These guys. Seems like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
Not liking the sound of that.
Okay, I need to. Please. There you go.
They just keep coming. Keep fighting.
No! Bitch ass naked. No. Beat his ass. Woo! Hello, dude. There's too many liquids. Oh.
What are you, vultures, kid?
Let me go. Hey, the fuck yeah. Rude. So rude. Is this the guy?
Our quarry lies within. They're definitely going after Scorpion.
Oh shit.
Let them get inside this ship. I have a shot.
I need to get to him. Fuck. You can't. You can't get me, bitch. Yeah, get your ass down here, bitch. Oh, you lucky. Oh, you lucky I miss. You dumbass. Oh, watch out. Where are you? Fake ass Lara Croft. Ah shit. Where? Wait.
Stay focused, Spider-Man.
Bitch. Ah shit. Hey, can I talk to you for a second? Can I just talk to you for a second? Yeah, beat ass, bitch. Ooh. Right, you sure did start this shit. I just want to, like, literally just fuck you up really bad. You too. You can get this. Bitch. Ooh. This is fun as shit. Beat this thing's ass. Kaka! Kaka! Who else?
Ooh!
Yep. Ooh, shit. There's more?
What now?
Wait, we can talk about this, please. Please, I didn't do anything. This is not Moby Dick. What is the harpoons for? No.
We gotta get the ship free.
How? There's like four fucking... You better not make me do this myself. I swear if this is a part of the mission. It's always something.
Yeah. They're gonna drown. I'll keep trying to get these things out. King Arthur makes this look so easy.
I'm screaming. You can't. You're too smart.
I got this. There's more people inside. Let me worry about them.
Please, please, please. There we go. That's only one, though. Oh, my God.
Spider-Man, you gotta get topside. As soon as I get everyone clear.
You can't. Oh, my God.
You okay in there?
Trying to get out. Looking for civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety?
They zip to point.
Whoa. Signal. Better hurry up.
Shit. Whoa. Oh shit.
It's getting worse out there.
Oh god. Okay. Please.
There's someone out there. Scorpion. He got out and he threw me in here.
Oh god. Why is he doing that? Why is he doing that? That's not me doing that. That's not me doing that. Please.
I'll get you.
What are you, a cat? My guy? What the hell? For some odd reason, my game's been like glitching out. That was kind of funny though.
Stay calm. I'll find another way.
Electrical access. Sounds promising.
There you go, okay. Alright.
Oh, Pete's got eyes on Scorpion. These guys have no idea.
Where open the locked cell door.
Still here! Promise!
Oh, come on, backup power. Be here.
Ah, shit.
The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
Hey, we don't want that. No fried chicken. We on a diet. Hold on. It's fine. Everything's fine. It's everything's fine. Don't worry about it. This is a little moist. Not this nigga.
Thanks a million, kids.
I know it's November and you know it's scorpion season almost, but like can you let me go?
Saved you. Really?
Niggas don't give a damn about nothing. What happened? What's happening to me? He got his spidey sense or something? Wait, what?
No.
Oh shit! No! That's not your dad. That's not your dad. This, yeah. He poisoned you. Oh shit.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
You see, I know it's October and it's Scorpion season, but I need y'all to focus. Okay. I need you to focus. That damn got it. Jefferson Davis. No. Is this me?
Miles.
Ah, shit. He is hallucinating really bad.
It's not safe.
Low key, he be drowning. Man. That's a crazy thing to say about your friend that's a spider, because technically I could fuck off y'all life. Time running out, we hope. Please, please, wake up, do something. Other Spider-Man, anything. Please, SOS. Save our spider, something. Please, wake your ass up. This can't be happening. How you can hold your breath like motherfucking. There we go, we got out. Ah shit. Oh no, leave him. Nah, leave him. Can I? I want you to suffer. What the, what's happening? Wait. No. Hey, yo. What just happened?
Clear.
We got him.
You motherfuckers. I have a new power. Chain lightning?
What is this? That venom power. I can barely control it.
You just use it to your advantage or something.
Spider-Man! They got me!
Oh shit! No.
Miles, do you think you can handle me?
No, because I'm gonna do some stupid shit. No, back up, because there's too many. Oh shit!
Nothing will happen to your family. Nothing.
Can I borrow this for a second? Whoa, there, buddy, bitch ass, motherfucking.
Make them bleed for that.
Got me fucked up. Can I not die here, please? Give him back! Give him back! Yep, that's what I thought. Now I want him to drown. I hope you got a crick in your neck from that shit. Ew, gurgle. Ooh, girl. I'm sick of y'all. Bitch!
You are naive. They are out.
Where do you try?
Yep. I hope you have a concussion. They are. What are you doing? What do you want? Damn it! You kind of pissed me off. I'm just gonna say that right now. Especially you. Did you just kick me? Dumbass!
I think that's all of them.
Bring your ass down here. I'm sick of this shit. Hurt you. God damn.
Spider-Man.
Yes?
Things just went from bad to each river on fire bad. That's... Well, okay. I'm on my way.
Where you been at this whole time?
Come on.
am I doing? They still got... Okay, I'm sick of y'all trying to take this nigga. He's mine. Beat his ass. There we go. I know he got a cramp in that bitch. What am I doing?
That propeller.
Wait, what am I...
I'll stop it. I'm here, guys. I got you.
Okay, all right, all right. You getting on my fucking nerve.
So I can stop that propeller.
Bitch!
I can't whip that propeller with these guys beating on me.
Yeah, you think? Stop shooting at me!
How many times I gotta tell you people? Lee stays with me!
What do you mean? What do you mean? Oh. What? That's him. He's out. I think. Yes, he is. Hey, this is your 1v1 right now. Beat this nigga ass. Come on. Beat his ass. Ah, shit. Wait. Before you do that. Yeah, you handle that. Let me handle this real quick.
You took from me.
I'm about to beat your ass. I'm sick of you ruining my shit.
Spider-Man, let him go!
Oh! No! Jesus.
Spider-Man, I need your help!
You lucky bitch. It's okay. It's okay. Just let him go. Slingshot that nigga though. Ooh, I know that was painful. Ooh, I know that was painful. I would grab that shit and fling it at that damn plane. I'd be like, I'll be back. You can catch him right now. Go ahead. I'd be hot. Oh, I got a temper. Like, you know. I'd be hot as fuck.
First responders are on site now, at least.
Damn.
Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck up river?
Nothing but debris. Who are those guys?
Mm-hmm.
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah.
Death to this man.
I saw Lee inside that ship. My powers, they
glitched.
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. But it feels volatile.
I'm a confused boy.
Wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there.
Is that insurance? Electric Blue. I want coverage.
We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Rain!
Watch.
You don't even have a watch. I hate it here.
You're too much, man.
I fucking hate it here. I need to change your outfit. Shiny. I love the outfit I have him in right now because it's shiny.
There, Miles.
I'm getting used to hearing that voicemail of yours. Dropped you a pin. Want to come through?
Hey, Uncle Aaron.
What? Too busy to visit Japan?
Nah.
Oh, no.
I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
What you mean?
See you soon, kid.
What do you mean by that?
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.
Yeah. Ooh, hold on. Wait. No, no, no. Find it. Find it. Go down. Find it. There we go. Look at his feet.
Gotta do this with the mask on?
I mean, you know.
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look.
Get him, guys. No, I'm kidding. Dang, see, that's the problem in the black community. We can't get hugs no more.
Martin Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I called.
What you want?
Need your help getting something.
Oh my God.
Get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Better, shit. I'll put you back in that
behind
bitch.
Behind us.
They ain't got shit to do with me, play. I'm Spider-Man.
Getting some?
Oh, shit. See, look. Sticky hands. Sticky hands, McGee.
That Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Fine. Where am I swinging to? Wait, hold on. GPS is shit.
I'm serious, Miles.
Fine.
I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on with you? High school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I don't know. Yeah, that's the right answer. Okay, all right. It's in here somewhere? Wait, hold on. Okay. So I gotta get in the... Nigga, what?
Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot.
What? Hold...
Don't cheat. Take your time.
Oh, this is bullshit. Hold on. I don't have a steady left hand. Please. Oh my God, this is harder than a puzzle. Thank you. I hate it here. I actually hate this because this is actually really hard for me to do. Hold on. Please.
Not bad, kid.
I hate this. Move to the position where you can yank the panel.
Another gate.
Hey, yo. I don't want to do this again. Come on. Because the controller vibrates too, so it's like, get your bitch ass on the wall.
You would have made a decent prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
This is stupid. Adaptive triggers my ass.
I know I left my backpack around here somewhere. All right.
All right.
Hey, Miles. What's up?
Hey, good to see you.
He come back all sweaty and shit. What's up, guys?
Man, I can't believe Mr. Atlas is going to be here at BV. Maybe one of those scholarships has my name on it. If he likes my sound.
Maybe. I can run? Okay. Y'all ain't really tell me where I was supposed to. Okay, here we go.
Hey, Miles, over here.
Hey. You made it.
Oh, he's not here. Okay.
I want to talk to him about that computational physics program.
How the hell do you spell copy? What?
I just heard two words, missing in person, so I'm gonna say yes.
Is this how you say yes?
We'll save your seat.
God damn it.
Gotta catch up to the principal. Maybe I could find out more.
I get through here? Okay.
Do you have any of her personal items? Yes. She left her phone behind. Is it unlocked? Have you seen any texts coming in or anything?
Here we go.
Just some notifications from her fitness tracker. It's counting her steps, wherever she is. The students adore Miss Ferguson. I hope she's all right.
Yeah, Spider-Man.
Please find her.
It is. This is stuffy Spidey.
Miss Ferguson's missing. Oh, man. Sounds like she's still wearing her fitness tracker. Wonder if I could find that signal.
And then go. I'm Alan Jordan. Have a good rest of the night, all geek.
Right.
Thank you for coming in.
Let's see where this fitness tracker is. Last known location, Dawson Harbor.
Nigga, you ain't got a... You ain't got no phone case. I can't do this.
Beginning text-to-speech call with Haley Cooper. Miles, Mr. Atlas just got here. ETA?
Oh, man. Gotta find Miss Ferguson first. Be there when I can.
He's handing out scholarship applications right now.
Oh, my God.
Can you get one for me?
I'll do better than that. Sent you a link.
Thanks.
Good luck. And hurry.
Oh, my God.
Theo, Miles.
What's up? Can this wait?
Not really. I've got Mr. Atlas here. I told him how you were missing the fair for volunteer work.
Yeah.
For a phone call with you. Is now a good time?
No.
Thanks.
Here he is, Mr. Atlas. I know you've got a flight to catch. Hi. Miles?
Yeah. Hello?
Your whisper phone. Is now a bad time?
No. I'll make it work. That's me.
Great. I heard you're interested in our music technology program.
Yes.
Tell me about yourself. What do you do for fun?
Fun? Well, sorry. Gotta go. I'll call you later. Or email.
That could have gone better.
Yeah.
Maybe I can make it back to BV in time to meet Mr. Atlas in person.
Hmm. Really? Really?
I got you. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But who are these people? How do they know I work for Rand?
Let's figure that out when we're not in the hostage situation.
Time to squash a spider. You're dead, Spider-Man. He's ours.
You hide. I've got these guys.
Why can't we just... You just shoot at me, bitch? Gotta be sneaky and shit. That's crazy. You trying to shoot at me? Oh, where you going?
Bitch, your operation involves kidnapping. How am I supposed to let that slide?
Ah, that's one of them. Okay, you are. Ooh. This nigga here. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it. Goddamn.
Messing up my operation, Spider Brat.
Your operation involves kidnapping. How am I supposed to let that slide?
Bring your big ass over here. Move, 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 move. You big as hell. Really? I blocked that. I did it twice. I literally hit L1 twice. Oh my god. Thank you for coming through, Jay Scientist. Appreciate it.
Your operation involves kidnapping. How am I supposed to let that slide?
Come on. No, I gotta knock his big ass out. Ugh. Is he still not knocked out? Who the fuck keeps shooting at me?
We got this! I'll never make
You're right.
Finally got him.
Bro. It's just two of y'all.
It's in my job description. Ready to go?
Job description is good.
You going to carry me?
Yes, I am.
Sure. I've carried people before.
As long as I can get verbal confirmation that if I throw up on you, you won't sue me.
Consider this confirmation. Just try to tell her, brother, first.
I'm screaming. Don't throw up on me, please. Don't throw up on me. Oh.
Thanks to Spider-Man, our treasured teacher, Miss Ferguson, is back with us safe and sound.
His suit jacked.
To show our gratitude, it is my honor to declare Spider-Man the official hero of Brooklyn Visions. You are always welcome here, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
And now, back to the quad.
Can you give me a scholarship, please?
We've got a lot of demonstration to do.
He left. Terrible.
Not much time.
Hi, Miles. I appreciate your dedication to interviewing, but I could tell you were clearly busy with something important. Mr. Sinclair put in an excellent word for you, as did Principal Evans.
Thank God.
Let's do this right and meet this week on campus, in person.
We need a third Spider-Man so I can get through school.
Got a few
What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, Pete. You ready to come by the foundation?
No.
Sure. I'm excited to see what you're up to.
Great. I'm excited to show you.
Oh, gotta grab this call from MJ. See you soon.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Just got off the phone with Harry, and this foundation thing could be interesting.
Oh, nice. Some hope on my work front, too. I dug into the tech that gang used to mess with the prison transfer. It's DARPA-level stuff.
DARPA?
Yeah, whoever's behind them has a ton of resources. Miles thinks he saw their leader. Some kind of big game hunter, fur vest-looking guy.
Yuck.
Interesting. I'll keep digging. If I can get this story on the front page, it might help us track him down faster.
Maybe hopefully, sure.
Doing my job, too.
Who are you, citizen? You just had to get your ass as close to the water as possible, huh? This is not gonna work. Am I?
Everything okay?
We're about to demolish a hospital that was damaged during Sandman's attack, but there's a lot of debris slowing down the technicians. If you're free, they could really use your webs to help keep the building stable while they work.
Absolutely.
Thanks. We'll keep working until you get here.
God damn it. Han. I don't get paid for none of this. This is just a good Samaritan Spidey flying around the city. I know. What the hell? Whee. Why you gotta do a flip?
Chief.
Thanks for coming. We've managed to set our explosives in every zone except the last one. The demo crew's in there. There's four of them.
I'll find them. Just keep your radios open. And make sure nobody touches that detonator.
Uh-oh.
Spider-Bot can search faster in there than I can. Your time to shine, little guy.
Yucky.
Make Spidey Daddy proud.
All right. If I find the people, Clark gets them out.
Is anyone out there? Help!
What's up, brother?
Robot?
Hey, Spider-Man. I just relayed your location to fire and rescue, so they'll be here any minute. It's gonna be okay.
Spider-Man.
You about to pass out.
Thank you.
Hey, Clark. Did you get the location I just sent over?
Our team's moving in now. Thanks.
Spider-Man's here. It's gonna be okay.
Whoa.
Mark the trap.
Good time to test out my pulse blast then.
The hell? The hell? Am I supposed to go this way? Am I not supposed to go this way? Why is he doing that? Got it, heard you, okay.
Anytime now.
Just came in. We'll head right over once we finish getting Mr. Robleski out.
What are those breathing exercises again?
I don't understand why this is in the way and I can't go past you. I'm gonna figure it out. Can I climb on the wall? I'm a spider, for God's sake. Sir, can you, like, kind of move out the way, though? Oh, okay, never mind. Just kidding. Spider-Bot uses compressed air to power his jets. When the air supply is empty, landing will replenish it.
Hey, Clark, did you get the last location I sent your way?
Heading there now. There's only one other worker left inside. Hurry, Spider-Man.
Leave it to me.
No.
Fire and rescue's on its way. Are you okay?
No, I'm good. I saw somebody up ahead a few minutes ago.
One more?
Make sure you help them.
Hey, Clark. I just sent a new location your way. But this guy said someone else is still trapped in here.
Really? I'm not missing anyone else. But if you can find them, we'll get them out.
I'm on. Nobody here.
Jesus. Open sesame. Going through the door. Whee!
This will take some maneuvering.
I don't know. Can I jump that? Oh, I can hold it. Ah, okay. I was getting nervous. What the fuck? What the hell is that? I was like, where do I go? Into the vent. Jesus Christ. Kanto, what's going on with Kanto? Who the fuck?
They can't stop all of us. Now keep looking for supplies. We'll need them in the
days ahead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Great. Flame is disappointed in you.
What are they?
No.
I didn't say anything to the police. Never even mentioned the flame. I just wanted out.
Then you should have remembered we all go out the same way we come in.
Come on, brother.
Painfully.
Oh.
Get out of here.
They was about to fuck your face up. Oh, I'm not fucking with that.
Bow. What's my prophecy?
I just defeated you with my dick. Yeah, that's right. I can't see.
Burned with the rest of the unworthy.
That's it?
Oh, okay. Did anyone else hear that?
Oh, the fire! Stop shooting at me, dumbass! Oh! Alright, cool, heard you.
Okay? Besides me knocking you out, obviously, we are better than you ever will be.
Can you, like, not do this right now? Bitch!
Who are you people?
That's what I'm saying! The fire! Oh, God, Jesus.
Pretty sure this building is gonna fall apart before the
getting my ass whipped. How was your day, Kanto? My bad,
Is everyone okay? Besides me knocking you out, obviously. We are better than you ever will be.
I literally am pushing.
Who are you people? The only one worthy enough to survive what's coming!
What does that even mean?
Finish him off before the police get here.
What? Okay. All right. Now I'm upset.
Is everyone okay? Besides me knocking you out, obviously. We are better than you ever will be.
Okay. Y'all gotta chill. Get up there. Go up there. No, 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 no. Yep. Yeah. These two. Oh, there's a lot of them up here.
The only ones worthy enough to survive what's coming.
You're broken. Finish him off before the police get here.
I'm pretty sure this building is gonna fall apart before then.
Ooh, ooh, damn, okay. Okay, oh shit. Bitch, 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 bitch. That's what you get. Who else? You, here. Yeah, uh-huh. How did they get up here that fast? I will.
The room's eternal.
Your maternity clock? What are you talking about? I don't understand. Get your ass over here. What is this, Mortal Kombat? What? What's up?
Thanks.
Oh, okay, never mind. Fake ass Catwoman.
So
wait,
what's
is this
your
a,
deal?
Is this Catwoman?
There you are.
Hey!
You never did like my smoking.
What?
Yuri?
Lowlifes call me Wraith. Fits pretty well, I think.
Hello. Get my shit back.
Where have you been?
Around.
No time.
What about them?
They made their choice.
This will be a new record. And they said it couldn't be done.
No, right? I was just told to put out a fire.
So Fury took off.
Where have you been?
She just needs some time after what happened with Hammerhead. But coming back with that suit and a name like Wraith? I should keep an eye on her. And the other on these cultists. I need more eyes.
You're a spider. Complete all the flame missions to earn a custom suit. That means I have to do it now. That means I have to do it because I want to get all the suits. If I don't get all the suits, that means I can't complete this. I'm trying to platinum this game, so... let's see. Here is healing the world is the main mission. Yeah, I'll do it.
Hey, what's up?
Just wanted to let you know that I talked to Gloria, and Beast is gonna send a donation truck to the house tomorrow for the rest of May's stuff.
I don't think I'll be able to go through everything by then. Could you cancel that? I promise I'll donate it all myself as soon as I'm finished with
everything.
Everything.
I'll call him right now. But don't push yourself too hard, Parker. I'm serious.
Hey,
girl,
you know
ain't no
I'd
one.
I'd rather be curled up next to you with the latest physics journal right now.
Okay.
Oh, especially that French one.
Sometimes you're just too romantic.
That's from a girl.
I'll talk to you later.
Wondering what this place was.
How you change that fast? Where your clothes at? Damn, I don't have no water.
That's Emily's tree.
How cute.
You made it.
I thought you said this was a startup.
Yeah, I was hoping for something a little less this. But my dad was the one who, you know, he made all the arrangements.
Peter and... Parker.
Oh, shit.
So.
Big ass feet.
What do you think?
It's a far cry from that chop shop that Otto had you in. And now that you're on board, this place is really gonna start cooking.
Let him cook! Eh. Wow. A lot of... What is it, a planetarium?
Dad, Pete hasn't decided he's joining yet.
Is this actually a...
Oh. Really?
But I was gonna give him a tour. Let him decide for himself.
Give me a job. I don't have the money.
All right.
These webs don't pay for themselves.
You know, seeing you boys together again. Right then. Have fun.
Get your badge out. Let's go exploring.
Oh, that's what the, okay.
So the first thing I want to show you is downstairs.
Harry, this place.
Right? Dad went a little more over the top than I would have liked.
How did you...
He got things set up while I was still undergoing treatment.
First order problem.
When I got out, I made a few changes.
Like what?
Diverted my salary into research projects, installed a diverse board to keep us on the right track, and made sure all research aligned with our mission. To heal the world. First, I want you to meet Dr. Young. He's a leading entomologist. You know what entomology is?
Yeah.
No, I do not.
Dr. Young is doing this super cool research.
Does anybody know what this means?
To be more precise, on bee predators.
What's up, sister? Sister girl. What's up, girl? I like your fro. I might do that hairstyle tomorrow for you.
I just checked in on Dan and Annie.
Okay, you ain't
here,
down for the cause.
Follow me.
Sorry.
Ready to talk to Dr. Young?
The hell is that? B equals MC what?
It must be Peter. So nice to meet you. I think you'll like this project.
Great to meet you, Dr. Young. Harry says you're working with bees.
Yes, and it's quite an urgent situation.
I'm afraid of bees.
The food you eat every day comes from crops pollinated by bees.
Yes.
But worldwide populations are in steep decline, primarily due to a significant predator.
Spiders.
Bee wolf. We developed an innovative way to help the bees. Want to see how?
No. This is PlayStation.
Whoa, this is cool.
These little drones are essentially bee bodyguards that were training to detect and attack bee wolves.
AKA bee killer wasps.
And you're helping with the machine learning algorithm. Do you see those little holographic bee wolves? The better you are at shooting those, the better our drones get at recognizing what to target.
The idea is for the drones to scare the bee wolves away, not hurt them.
Kill them, motherfuckers.
Oh, nice!
Hey, oh, wait a minute.
Yes! Yep, don't scare them away. Oh, yeah! Gotta protect the hive!
You're done, Peter. A very productive session.
Whee!
We got great data.
Okay, flying home.
Hey, wait. Never. Bronx P, what's going on?
You just took out were real. You'd have saved the lives of about 2,500 bees.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'd love to help any way I can. I could take a look at juicing the neural networks, Pete.
Juicing?
Oh, yes, please.
Maybe if Pete decides to join us, you two can talk some more. Thanks, Dr. Young. I've got so much more to show you, Pete. Please. Let's go.
Lo and behold, yes. Whoa. What's up, Miles? Do you
now
have a say?
Up ahead is the medical research area. We're doing cutting-edge proton beam work, using protons instead of x-rays, with better targeting and less radiation.
It's all the stuff we talked about. All the stuff we dreamed could make the world a better place.
That's the idea.
I feel like there is an underlying evil here. Because it's a Spider-Man game. So, you know. You always hope that... Never mind.
Harry!
A moment, if you please.
Any chance you can wait a sec?
It'll be quick.
Oh, Doc,
okay. This is my friend Peter. Peter, Dr. Connors.
We've actually met... I used to work with Dr. Octavius. You came to the lab once to consult on electrotactile stimuli.
This is too smart for me.
Oh. Yes.
Shame about Dr. Octavius.
His work had so much promise. Any changes since this morning? Dizziness, aches, pains, anxiety, impulsive thoughts?
Nope.
I've never been better. That's what worries me. Nice to see you again.
All right. Very, strange.
The lizard. Dad believes in second chances. Hey, listen, I gotta go make a call. But, feel free to explore. Come meet me upstairs when you're ready.
So that was crazy.
All right.
But it seems to be working for everyone to have Dr. Connors here. Guess I'll look around.
If you can't reproduce the results from the sample, I'd say we're dead.
I'm like, can I run?
The origins of life on Earth.
Nope. Excuse me. Because I don't know what the hell you're talking about. I'm going back upstairs. Nope. What you doing? You know what? Never mind. I'm not. Yeah. You about to blow some up, and I am not.
Yeah. Hey. Whenever you're ready, come meet me up here.
I'm on my way. I'll see you in a sec.
And see, the way my life is set up, I don't care.
You really have a particle accelerator?
The hell?
We use it to send proton beams to that treatment room downstairs. It's being repaired right now, but we'll have it back up in no time.
I want some earrings that look like that. They look cool. This is too, like, it's good. I don't know.
Where are we heading now?
Up to the top floor.
Your energy seems really good, Harry.
I feel great. So put your way back helmet on and think back. Even before high school.
Yeah.
To middle school.
Okay. No, thank you. I'm good.
Now, do you know the...
Hang on.
You're a popular guy.
Sorry, it's just my tutoring job. You were saying?
You know the stuff everyone studies in middle school with Gregor Mendel and the pea plants?
Yeah, I think so.
Where?
Genetics and plant hybridization?
Exactly. So, Dr. Foster up ahead, he's won every top prize in the field for his work with plant genetics.
Wow.
Hey, every step vibrates around, my controller.
No, I didn't.
Oh, you have to. It's seriously one of my favorite spots in the whole building.
I thought you said sports for a second. I was like, what?
We're doing cool research inspired by the cellular structure of the koi fish's scales.
I'll be sure to go check that out.
God damn, I want to beat ass. This is not ass. This is
my fault.
Beating my feet on the concrete.
Got it.
This is all too calm for me.
Dr. Foster.
Hello.
Thanks, Dr. Foster.
Hello.
Ah,
hello.
You, I presume.
Yes.
Harry talks about you frequently.
Get it? Because you don't have any hair.
Dr. Foster is working on agricultural efficiency.
That'd be fun if your name was Harry.
With the population growing and the climate changing unpredictably, we need to adapt more quickly than nature normally would. Genetic
farming simulator. You like that game? I don't know what game
that
is.
These new challenges,
I don't.
Be it extreme weather or an increase
in pests.
Oh,
that looks terrible.
Would you like to see this test bed?
Please tell
okay.
me.
Okay.
Fuck.
The idea is to tweak a plant's genes to maximize optimal qualities.
What?
For instance, a plant that can thrive in drought conditions. In our simulation, the goal is to maximize growth. Why don't you practice on this?
Okay.
Match the base pairs to incorporate as many growth genes as you can. That'll be a plant that can feed the world.
Bro, you know my my brain loves stuff like this.
Interesting.
Hold my beer. I got or hold my LaCroix. I hate beer. Animal blazing.
Okay, I think I get the hang of it.
Oh.
Right. Now you're ready to try the real thing. This is a plant we're working on to grow well in drought conditions. Corporations patent GMO seeds for profit and are rightly criticized. But ours are open source, developed for sustainability instead of financial gain.
So smart.
That one would have to... So this one can't go here. This one would have to go here. And then this one would have to go here. So then that means that So, wait. Hex genes have attributes that impact the plant.
Let's see.
So, I would want... Would that work? Or does it matter? I can't put that one right there. I gotta put this. So it would be... That's alright. What? What? But that one could go there. That doesn't go there. You guys suck! Or is this just me? I think this is me. Do I have to match up the... That would make sense. So I gotta put this one in the middle, maybe? And then match this one up. Okay, and then I need three and... That's four. Is that four? It is four. So I can put this one here. And then this one would be this one right here. I'm smart! Kinda. Not really, but... Bronx P, how was work? I made... So wheat.
One step closer to feeding the world.
God.
Nice work. All right. Listen, I know you're not officially on, but could you look at one more gene for me? Curious to get your take on it.
Only if you pay me for it.
Specifically adapted to urban gardens.
Of course.
Fuck, that's not right. That's not right. This is not right. What the fuck is taking off behind me?
Okay, if I combine these traits...
And then, so this one has to move. And do this one here. And then this one. Here. And that here.
Beautiful work, Peter.
Please, no more. I love this, but like, please. I made some more wheat.
Using this technology, we're on track to end world hunger by 2035.
Wow. I know a rooftop you could use for a real world test if you're interested.
Oh, very much so.
Every top in New Pause. Every top in New York.
Thank you, Dr. Foster.
So now where?
Last stop. Might be my favorite. It's commanding, but not overbearing. Playful, but not tasteless. Impressive, but not show-off.
Your office.
Or is it our office?
Harry.
Now remember, the things you've seen today are just a small taste of what we're working on.
Pause.
But don't decide just yet. Not till you've seen this last thing.
Okay.
Take your sweater.
Come on, where's your badge?
It wiggles funny.
You'll need it to get in.
Where did I put it?
Don't tell me you lost it.
Nope, false alarm. Right here.
Go ahead.
Swipe. Okay. If I was smart and my best friend needed something like this and they knew and they had a passion for this, I would most definitely do this for them, but yeah.
Man. Harry. This is all so amazing. It's perfect, really. It's just... Things are really hectic right now.
That's your friend.
When I was in treatment, all I could think about was, what would I do if I survived?
Well?
And I kept hearing my mom's voice, telling me that our planet is in trouble. And it's my responsibility to save it. Join me.
I know there's so much more. Stats team is.
I mean,
put me on the team, coach.
You're the smarter one. Come on. Let's make my mom and me proud, huh?
Amazing.
He didn't say yes.
There's one thing.
He still didn't say yes.
Can I move my desk over there? I like to face the wall when I work.
Are you slow?
Oh, one quick thing.
What is this called? Love drowning or love bombing? Low-key, this is like friend love bombing.
Time to transition out of my tutoring job.
Can you front me a check?
Take whatever time you need.
Can you front me a...
It's all about balance,
because,
right?
Like, I have a $4,700...
But Coney Island later.
Mortgage, yeah. That I gotta...
You bet.
I just, you know, like, before you leave, like, have him write the check, please. No, wait! Okay. Yeah. Just call me Spider Broke. It's cool. Yep. This is great.
Oh, hey, I forgot to tell you. Some of our researchers have field experiments set up around the city. If you have time, check them out.
Yep.
I've sent you the location, and your badge will grant you access.
Yep.
All right, I'll swing by.
Didn't Miles want something?
Sorry I didn't get back to you before, but I just got a new job.
For real? Well, that's awesome. Yeah. Where's it at?
This new foundation run by my best friend. It's incredible. But I can fill you in later. What's up?
The guys who took Lee and Scorpion? Genki and I tracked the exhaust trails from their aircraft to the Williamsburg Bridge. I'll meet you there.
Hold on! Don't you have an essay to finish?
Yeah, but duty calls.
The game didn't crash on me 5 times, but I'm still here for the long haul. And if you're still here for the long haul, please like and subscribe to the channel because it's free. I appreciate every single one of y'all, and I will see you on the next one.